Hello. Okay, so this is a really quick video for those people like me who like to play the videos at 2x speed. I do it just to help me edit a bit faster. So let's start off with the demo of what the audio is supposed to sound like. This is an audio test. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so then if you go down here to the bottom left, this is how you can change the speed of the playback rate. So for example, I press 2 for 2x speed and then...
This is an audio test. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, so then it sounds like that. So okay, technically you are changing the pitch, but you just downpitch the audio to compensate for the speed up. And for 2x speed, you just press the keys next to 0, which are plus and minus, or I guess it technically be hyphen and equal because you don't press shift. So then this changes the pitch of the audio track. And for 2x speed, you want to do minus 12. This is an audio test. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so that gets you back normal. And then I think for 1.5 speed, you do a minus 6. Audio test. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so it's pretty close to normal. It's not perfect, but it is a lot more usable than the regular pitch. It is a bit of a pain if your audio is in like separate tracks like this, but you can just shift click, select them all, and you can change them all at once. So it's definitely not impossible to work with. I do this all the time when I'm editing. And yeah, that's about it. Just a really quick video just to throw this out there. I saw this originally on Reddit, I think, but then I wasn't able to find the post again. So I just wanted to make this to help some people out who might have trouble finding it. Because I did see some posts saying that this was not possible. So yeah, this is my workaround for this. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Take care. And I'll see you in the next one.